Yeah, we're done in Kerr. We're pretty much done in Ekermar. Epsilon needs a little bit of work. Z needs a bit of work. Erebor needs some work. India's fine. Ukanar, then Eden. And then Ukanar to the end of the game. Actually, we're really close to the end of the game. This series might not actually go that long. Huh. I actually did not expect that. Aha. It's just so stupidly good. So for enemies that actually, like, fight back. Did I say next episode yet? Bye. It's only a bye if I didn't already say bye. If I already said bye, then I sound like an idiot. My only weakness. The truth. Go away. I don't know why we're in Eden. I think that's what I want to know. Why are we in Eden? No things. I mean, there are things here that I need, but. Let's go to that. Let's go to the left side of Eden. Not Erebor. That's where we're heading. Let's drop my last bomb. Right on schedule. That was, like, perfectly timed. Whoops. How about give me bombs? How about, give me bombs? But yeah, give me bombs. I'm fine with that. So their hitbox, like, the hitbox goes further than they do. Oh, this better not be the bit. Oh no, I don't think this is the bit. I think that bit's further away. That's right, Eden is actually really large. All I know is that there's an item which you need, like, pinpoint accuracy for. I think it's down here. Not sure. No, I do want that, actually. Shit. I made a foolish mistake. Okay, so it's not that difficult. But I don't think I had the red coat when I was trying to get it last time. I think I just had the brown coat. Sounds really gross. Now that I think about it, but it's fine. Now we have another power tab. Power node fragment. Am I calling it power? Oh, yeah, that's right. I was just playing Chrono Trigger. That's what. Going in the power tab. Is this the room that has the stupid hidden one? Well, I mean, that's stupid. Gotten 3 in the past 3 minutes. Probably less minutes. You have to come in here as a drone. I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. What? What? Why is it a red door? Oh, is that the exit? This is the exit. Oh, that's right. This boss sucks. That does quite a bit of damage. Damn. That's a good fight, though. Like, for a boss that I'm not sure I even have to fight the bosses. I mean, I did come in from the wrong end. I'm actually completely unsure whether I have to fight the bosses. Do I have to fight the bosses? Wacky demacky, you know what I'm saying? So the hitboxes still contain their tails. Interestingly enough. No. That's all I have to say to that. Hell yeah. What's that? What did I get? I think I got a health thing because my health went back up. Like a node shot. Definitely not a node. If it was a node though, that'd be pretty tight. And this is the actual entranceway. I feel like I should take in the big beam. I actually don't know how to fight this boss. He like kicked my ass when I tried. Like, even in my original run, kicked my ass. So I'm not sure. I'll try with the fat beam. My main aim just being like, hit him when his mouth is open and not actually be in firing range. Oh, that's gonna help me so much. I got him. I guess the fat beam was the answer. Why is the fat beam always the answer? That's kinda ridiculous. To think like, I think almost every boss, except for like Clone, I've done with the Fat Beam. Because like, while it's not a super effective weapon in its own right, it's somehow extremely effective as a boss killer. I guess really that's all I needed to be. Oh, that Uku. Uku is dead. I guess I Indu? Get back to Erebor. Get the couple of items that are actually there still. Actually, now that I'm looking at it, those boss kill times seem pretty accurate for a randomizer. It actually just kind of looks like the flowchart of a randomizer. Where it's like, you have a little bit of progression at the start, because you get items that you actually need, and then it peters off really quickly. And then eventually, you hit a point where you can fight everything. For no apparent reason. So that you can. So yeah, having like 2.5 hours between third and fourth boss makes quite a bit of sense. Let's take the Indie Express. Actually, in the area we need to go. Neat. Oh. Why? Oh no, please don't. Oh, I'm all the way back in Indy. I mean, Eden. God damn it. Okay. I'm gonna go back. I don't even need to. It's just... it's just fast. That's what the drone is. With Ukenma. Which we can finish, but... let's go mop up a few items. Hello, sir. What are you doing, mate? What are you doing, mate? Mate. 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 Back to Erebu. Okay. This time, we save, shan't we? don't think I even should fight them. I feel like I should just run. This way is technically closer. And we're back where we started. But with much more. Oh wow, I really only have 10 weapons? Christ. I thought I'd have way more than that. Considering there's so many. It's like, what, 24? 26? One of the two. One of us both Hyperstis and Nidoran have died of plague. Okay, what's next? Can these guys actually kill me? Or will it take ages? Is there a fast out? Oh, that actually went. I forgot I could go fast. Okay, let's go this way. Oh yeah, I guess we can grab Dingogus by now. I actually can grab Dingogus by now. I don't remember where it is. We can get it. Oh, we can get that other one too that I feel like I know where it is. Oh yeah, I think Dingogus buzz this way. Like, I had a feeling it was really like out of reach. Got that from Sive. Is it this one? Oh no, no, it's... Yeah, now I remember. It's the other room. It's the other room in this direction. So, I mean, it was not bad. Wait, but you need the red coat to... Oh, you can't go through four. I thought you could go through four. think, I guess I'm just misremembering. It's up here. Yes, this place exists. And yes, it has these enemies. So, fat they might choose you. You dropped a health note. What? What? Shit. This is a horrific turn of events. It's a note. Yay. Dang. No, I love it. It's like when you get a disappointing present. But you don't want to be rude because you don't like being rude because you're stupid. You're like, oh, thanks. So you're just being like, wow, this is hot garbage. Why did you think I would want this? Don't say that to people. People will get upset, but I feel like they'll understand. If a situation came up like that, I'd be like, yeah, okay. That's fair. But also, you didn't tell me what you wanted. So. Your fault. When you can't think of a better reason, shift the blame. That's how I've always done it. I don't like how he goes up there. Disappears. Looks so weird because they come back at a set time. Just looks like it vanished. It's interesting. Anything else in Erebu that we can actually use? We can't go anywhere else in Erebu! Yay! Actually, well... yeah, I'd say it's about time to wrap up. It's a quarter to six. Not good. Come on. See you all next time when probably get really close to beating the game. If not, we beat the game. Bye.